Oh, seriously.
It's time to get up. Yeah. Day three, VidCon.
You're gonna have some pit.
Ooh.
Lanyard is in place, and I'm ready to roll. Except for Bryce, he's in the shower.
So I'm just finishing up my morning meal of toast and coffee and orange juice. Doesn't take a lot to fill me. Bryce is getting his, and then we're headed over to the Anaheim Convention Center for the third and final day of VidCon 2012.
I don't know why Bryce's coffee is bubbling. It's like witch's brew.
And what are we having for breakfast, Mr. Bryce?
Waffles and donuts.
Waffles and donuts. They have these waffle makers over there.
For continental breakfast, so you can take little cups of the stuff and go ahead and pour the batter into the waffle maker and shut it down, turn it over, and it sets a timer. And when it goes off, your waffle is done. Pretty cool.
Another sunny Southern California worthy of glasses day. Consider this a threat, Portland. Get your act together, shape up, or ship out. Yeah, I could get used to this real, real fast.
It's kind of cool. Right on the street, if you're not sure where you are, there's your map.
Right there in front of you.
We've arrived at the convention center. Toby Turner, ladies and gentlemen.
I just wrote a song and thought it sounded pretty cool. I'm really not good at writing lyrics. Look at you. You are looking so good. There's like 300,000 cameras. How do I play this song? I got it.
I'm on the upper floor balcony of the convention center, and I really didn't realize how close we are to California Adventure.
There's the coaster right there. And then we come over here, and that's Grizzly River Run, and I believe that's the Hollywood Hotel next door to it.
It's a mixed blessing with so many breakouts during an entire day because you've got so much to choose from, but you've got only so many hours during that day. So they have, you know, multiple breakouts that you want to go to all at one time, and you've got to make a decision. Okay, can I do this one? Can I miss this one? Is this one offered again later? A lot of different stuff. A lot of decisions to be made. Sometimes it makes my brain hurt.
Hi, Pepe. He's just so excited. He's so excited.
Had to stop by and say hey to
oh
my
gosh,
fellow
Tony, how are you doing? Sorry,
I don't know. How you doing, man?
How are you?
Good.
We haven't met in person.
No.
This is honestly crazy.
Yeah.
So, vid blogger family. This is Max. This is Tony, one of the other vid blogger.
Hey, how you doing?
How do we call ourselves? Vid blogger nation.
I always said vid blogger nationalists.
Okay.
Whoa. Whatever.
Whoa. We sound like a radical organization.
Easy, guys. Easy.
YouTube 2012 is now in the record books. I came, saw, and did as much as I possibly could on the limited resources I had of only having one body. That being said, I learned a lot. Got to network with a lot of groovy people, a lot of neat YouTube stars. And this weekend's entire focus was to have enough ammunition to build the channels into something I can really be proud of and to build great content for you guys and keep you entertained. Like Shay was saying, it's really important and encouraging for me that I should be putting 150-200% into all my videos. And he just kind of drove that point home to me. So, like I said, I just want to build great content and keep you guys happy. Because it's all about you anyway, right?